time when I grew up in Scotland.
Myself and hope that I don't fuck about my